Last night was the first baseball like this of the year, and it's good to get rid of those firsts early. Returning tonight, we should expect a more positive outcome just by looking at the shot match. But first the Cadres. Tonight's roster Tommy La Stella is DHing again tonight, just as he was on opening day, giving Cooper Hummel a day off. Same for Cal, who will be on the bench when Tom Murphy catches up. It's a bit unusual as Cal normally catches LoGi. Still, Scott sticks to his usual left.